is a Martin Luther King Day holiday, so I just thought I'd just get out on a small trip. So I'm riding towards Turner Falls, and this is about a couple of hours away from where I'm. So I thought I'd just get out and check it out. So I'm on Route 77. Just south of Lake Murray, so it's going to be an interesting route. I came here on the way to the hamburger cookout with all the guys, and this is a really fun road, so I thought I'll just do this and follow the same route, and that takes me to Turner Falls. So enjoy the ride, and let's see how it goes. What I've been doing is I've been watching the YouTube videos as usual, and the last week's Red River trip was really good. Figured out a few more things, practiced a few more things. Something I'm kind of set for what is needed on a long adventure trip. But I think periodically I'll keep going back there and then refreshing my skills. Maybe do the Bill Ragu training sometime. This is where the fun starts, I think. Basically, if I go left or right, it takes me to the same place. It just goes around the Lake Murray, which would be another time, another destination. But this is a fun road. It just goes all around the lake. There's some beautiful views and stuff. I'm not sure I'm going to stop by today, but another day. On that note, yes, my wife said she will undertake some small trips with me, so that's going to be fun. Wow, this is it a water crossing? That seems like it's wet out here. That is interesting. Wow, that is water crossing. Wow, that's a water crossing. Oh, wow. Oh, I didn't expect that. I did not expect that. I gotta have been more careful. There's a lot of water on the road. Wow. That's what you call an adventure. Wow. That's the Lake Murray on the left hand side. That was interesting. Oh, it's beautiful. Had some snow and rain a couple of days ago, so maybe this is the effect of all that. That was interesting. So yes, so this is basically southern Oklahoma. Once you cross the Red River on 377, you gotta make a left, which is going west on 32, and that pretty much takes you to this Marietta town, I think, and then you go north on 77, and that's the road I am right now. It took me about an hour and a half to get here from where I am, but it seems like a worth the drive. The road is a very nice road. Just kind of goes around the lake and then probably goes straight down over the Arbuckle Mountains and goes up to Turner Falls. These are tar snakes. I don't like them. wearing the earplugs, I can barely hear anything. So the speeds, you know, I was flying at about 75 and I barely realized it was 75 because there's no wind noise when you're wearing a earplug. So. See the GPS, it shows what's the terrain, which is very nice. You kind of have it close up settings so I can actually see the road, the curves of the road. Changes, curvy roads, it's really nice. Gotta be careful. Take your eyes off the road here. Someone told me this is one of the best roads in Oklahoma. I can ride at my own pace. I don't like to be behind people. That's interesting. Gotta slow down here. Turn up all that's coming up somewhere. There it is. Sorry?
Are you just here for the day?
Yeah, just for the day.
It'll be 5:48.
It is beautiful. It's a gorgeous place. Yeah, the water crossings everywhere. That is nice. Okay, get out, have some lunch, and we will see where to go. It's gorgeous.
This is the Turner Falls State Park. It's a beautiful falls here. Actually pretty big. And then the waterfall is down here. Looking down the stream. On the other side. It's a gorgeous place out here. I bet in the summertime everybody comes here for a good dip in this water. It is beautiful.